What's the hurry, friend?
What do you want?
Hey, you are what?
Have you brought the elixir? Oh, of course you have. I knew you would not fail me. Many thanks, my dear Arno. I foresee a great future for you.
Thank you.
back up. All the sense of an hard-boiled egg.
What's all that then?
Tenderer!
On dirait qu'il se passe quelque chose.
Gaspillez. Overzealous imbecile.
Come with me. The Brotherhood needs you.
Give the devil my regards. Bien, continue.
Tout est bon pour se faire remarquer.
Il doit se passer quelque chose de plus banal.
Ouvert à la discussion.
Hey,
can I help you with?
You see my
counter revolution?
I'm not a
man of God.
Épargnez-moi.
Il a l'air de s'amuser.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Where's your money? No, we control all of it.
Stop right there!
What
You're trying to muscle into my domain! You whore!
Hey, I'll have a word with you.
The real patriot.
I am Madame Tussaud. I'm adept at making wax figures and death masks. I promised the assembly I would make masks of famous victims of the guillotine. It's grisly, but it was the only way to get out of prison. And now someone has stolen the heads I was given. Could you please find them for me?
A friend found out something you might find important. She sent me this letter.
Wanted the head of Olympe de Gouges. He was in love with her from afar.
The judge of the Palais de Justice, who condemned Jacques Hébert, apparently wanted Hébert's head as a trophy.
Madame, là-bas!
Soyez au courant, tout le monde, grâce à la gazette!
Dog.
Be a man!
You have them. I can make the death masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live.
n'aura pas pour tout le monde.
Oui, monsieur,
we'll sacrifice you, maggot!
Was coming and
bloody conservatives.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
You've got a bloody nerve, you horse.
Well, if it isn't the best barkeeper in town.
I don't owe you anything.
Un endroit pour une...
The man who denounced me is furious that I've escaped the guillotine. He sent men to my shop to apprehend me, I dare not return there. Could you please go to my shop and make sure my assistants are safe? And please, please remove that horrid man.
Oui? Vous voulez quelque chose?
We saw you in the
market. Patience. That old bag will show up.
Fitting end for you, your bastard.
Come back the mummy now, well. Pike it.
We need your help.
À l'odeur, tu cherches les ennuis?
Hein? Mais qu'y a-t-il?
Now's the fun part. Let's go rescue Patton. The assassins have a distraction planned, but there are a lot of Templars here. Take them out first. To find him before the Templars do.
Thank you.
citizen!
Well, what can I do for you?
Patal eventually joined the Assassins. Nice rescue.
Thank you.
am distraught. Who could have done such a thing? He had not a single enemy. All I know is there was an article in the newspaper that made him very upset.
J'ai du bon grain à vendre, 60 livres par setier, c'est une occasion à saisir.
Where do you want to see? Woman just tried to kill me. Me! I managed to wound her, but she ran off. She grabbed a dagger, an heirloom. I twisted it away and stabbed her. This is her blood here. She fled through here. You could...
They glory in their ancestors' deeds, vile torturers. They glory in their ancestors' deeds, vile torturers. Ancestors decimated the Templar Order. They deserve to die horribly. You should not have put me here. I was righting an ancient wrong.
Any fool could have figured that one out, I imagine. Still, take a weapon if you like.
Having trouble? It's a tough one, isn't it?
Oui, monsieur, pour quelle quantité?
Bienvenue, monsieur.
Thank you.
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Duchesneau?
You can't find a weakness to exploit. Make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert. I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Missa me deduxerum, et adduxerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui vegit caelum et terram. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui letificat juventutem meam, judica me Deus et discede causa mea de gente non sancta. Ab homine iniquo et doloso eum meum, quia tu est Deus, fortitudo mea. Quare me refugisti, quare tristis ingenuo, cum affligit me inimicus, emitte lucem tuam et veritatem tuam. Ipsa me deduxerum et adduxerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Who's there?
Monsieur Latouche. I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvain, come away!
Messenger.
where's he bloody gone off to?
Bridge.
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris. Shit. This area is becoming unstable. Turn back. We need to get underground. Now! Hurry!
Thank you.
unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. glad you could make it. You have to free our agent and get to the exit portal. His original mission was to gather data from the Helix, so try to recover as much of it as possible. Here's some of the data we've been looking for. Good. Our techs will start analyzing the data right away. That data is encrypted. You'll need to stand by it for a moment until I can access it. Okay, decrypting now. Done. All right, I'll need more data to find our operative. There he is. You have to get him out of there. Unstable. The simulation is collapsing. Get out now! Very good. But there's more assassins to save and more data to find.
I'm on his shoulder.
Virage limité.